Let's take a look at The Angelfish of Mockery Creek, filmed by Katie Hausman. These are Santa Isabel angelfish. They're a subtype of Scoleri angel that are characterized by an abnormally large size, which is hard to appreciate here, but you'd have a hard time fitting these ones on a dinner plate without the fins hanging off. But they also have these beautiful red freckles or a red tint on their backs, the amount of which can vary based on where the fish came from. Mockery Creek is actually a tributary of the Rio Branco, which flows into the Rio Negro, but these fish are found throughout the area, along with many other species of popular and beautiful fish that are suitable for aquariums. The gentle capture of aquarium fish from this area provides sustainable livelihoods for rural families, which promotes conservation by disincentivizing environmentally destructive practices. Those of us who have kept fish like these in home aquariums understand how sensitive they can be, and how important it is to maintain proper water quality in a healthy environment to maintain happy, healthy fish. The same is true in the rivers, and the fishing families who make their living here understand that as well, and protect the environment to protect their way of life.